Sometimes I comb my hair and sometimes I won't. Depending on how the wind blows, I might even paint my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul. This is a true confession of a life learned lesson. I was sent here to share with you.